me a second. There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on. Should we go back up? This is crazy.
Don't look down.
Are you serious? Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
Don't look down. Just don't look down.
You're okay. We got away from it.
Check it out. Stay with the girl.
All right, come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on. Down we go.
Yeah, let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back.
Hey.
we get back. We can take it easy for a little while.
You won't take it easy.
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I'll believe it when I see it.
Through here.
Joel, over here. Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. And let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
It's gonna be fine. Grab his Molotovs.
Quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Over there. See him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Thank you. Shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
All right.
They're recently. definitely infected. Those soldiers might have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Climb on up.
Joel, over here.
Maybe we can cut through here.
Yeah, that worked out great last time. Sorry.
What? I don't hear anything.
Okay, double time. They're coming!
I know!
Okay, that's good, go! You got something on your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there? I
had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see.
This is a good spot. Do.